Well, these days, I'm sort of focusing more locally. We've got clients in the UK, in the States, in other countries, and we used to sort of have a very broad, open, global region, I guess. We would just take business wherever it came in.